Let's go. Let's go fly a kite up to the highest height. Let's go fly a kite and send it soaring. Sorry.
Is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD.
Why would you do that? Oh, I guess I need to.
We just found our ticket out of here.
Dee-dum-dee. Aww. Right. Where are we going?
Trade this at Doma shop.
It's a little goofy looking, not gonna lie.
We can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend. Who needs a good scratch? You got it. Shout out to the NSA agent watching. Always a pleasure.
How do I dismount?
Thanks for the ride.
Oh.
You can't open it. Time to ride, buddy.
Interesting.
Can't be far off.
You got it.
Seeds. Can't do anything with it without a garden.
Let us see. I know we can get up there, and I'm going to get up there. Somehow, some way.
Here we go.
Let's stop here. Back to it. Here they are.
I guess we'll start here.
Thank you.
Well, have fun doing that. It wasn't great, in my opinion. Ancient pill buildings. Okay, I can explore all of this somehow, some way. Oh, bridge is right there. Duh. The kind of guy who likes to roam around. I don't know if I'm doing this right. Dang it. How do I? There's no pattern to it. Let us figure this out, shall we? Unless I'm just dumb.
Ready to go. This is a nice one.
We almost died. I don't know what the, how the heck am I supposed to get up there? Seriously. What the hey? Thank you. guess I could come back at a later time, but... Okay, so apparently I cannot. At all. Get over there. Interesting. Fine. Seriously? Okay.
Do that? Wait, what? No! Echo.
Sorry, hun. Not your day. Way of the world, Leo. Rather you in the ground peaceful than someone's dinner.
Bro, what was that? Holy moly!
We seek strength. We pledge ours to you.
You are wise, Neil. Tell your dissenters I have no place for them. They opposed me. Now only death remains.
Find something?
I'm just seeing what's what all is in here. Kamikaze droid. Didn't see that one coming.
Is he gone? Let's go.
Interesting. Come on, Echo. Fair.
This is fun, huh, BD?
Don't kill me!
Kill you? I just saved your fool life. Who are you anyway?
I'm Turgle.
Well, if you won't keep breathing, you best follow me. This is Raider territory.
Faster now.
Boiling blood. Sounds like a bad way to go out, to be honest.
Stranger. Let's grab a lift, BD. I wonder how long this has been here.
Oh dear. Seriously? What am I supposed to do with that?
Some help, buddy.
Weird. We're going back down to someplace. Let's see what this is all about.
Welcome, Jedi. The Force teaches us that what our eyes see and our hands touch is not always the truth of the world. The world bends to the will of the Force. As such, it may also bend to you.
That's weird.
Must be strong for the task ahead.
Oh, for Pete. Ugh. Got it.
I'm exhausted. Keep going. It'll be over soon. We can hope.
It was my bad. That bad Jedi guy that I ran into yesterday is from the High Republic, which is only a few hundred years before this. So he's like, you know, maybe not too old. Not over 1,000, which was my deal.
Slice that.
All these undiscovered areas. Goodness.
Time to go.
Take a ride, BD. Here we go.
Another shard.
I'm sorry.
The charge is set. Get back. What, nothing? I thought you said this was good thermite.
Cool. Seriously. Let's go see what's down here.
All set, BD? Wonder what this is, buddy.
I don't know, but it looks kind of scary.
I guess I should probably actually rest and regain life and whatnot.
Impressive. So, this is your kingdom.
I work with many talented scientists.
None as talented as you, Centauri.
And yet we've reached an impasse. Perhaps you will bring me some much-needed luck.
Not bad for an abandoned facility.
Okay. Should probably go check on Charles and Grease.
You know your way around Kobo, don't you?
Go! Cortina anytime soon?
Probably.
I dare you to put a restraining bolt on Monk.
Why would I do that?
Because he won't serve me anymore. Hab, schmab, I'll give him credits when I got credits.
We'll get around faster now. You're okay.
Well, you got a mean look to you.
I do?
Yeah. Like you're not afraid of nothing. Maybe you can find out what all this fuss is about. There's a shack nestled way out near the caverns. Folks call it Key's Workshop.
What's in the workshop?
Misery. And maybe treasure. Also out here. If you're in the area, it could be worth a visit.
Interesting.
Looking good as new.
Indeed. That mechanical mixologist is a miracle worker. I must know, did you locate the key to Talonor?
Complicated. But we'll find you.
Monk told me what transpired while I was asleep. To think the Jedi Order is no more, that must have been dreadful for you. We have both been through so much, but we must. After all, what else is there to do?
That's right. You've got room for one more?
I shall remain here, but if you need my counsel, I will be at the saloon. I am very fortunate to have met you, Count Kestis.
Found something out there.
Well, yeah, what do you got? Another holocron?
Jedi. From the time of the High Republic, somehow preserved in Bacta. Dagon Gera. I freed him.
What happened?
He attacked me. Escaped with the Bedlam Raiders. He's who they've been looking for. Says the Jedi betrayed him. He turned to the dark side.
Are you okay, kid?
Tanalore. It's real, Grease. It's hidden somewhere in the Abyss.
Oh, that's impossible! The Abyss eats any ship that gets too close!
The Republic found a way through hundreds of years ago. That's why they built that array in the forest.
A hidden world that nobody has been able to reach for centuries. If you figured out how to cross the Abyss, you could just disappear.
Completely. No Bedlam Raiders. No bounty hunters.
No Galactic Empire.
I'm just spitballing here, but that does sound like a place that someone could call home.
Yeah. Yeah, it could be a home.
Get your feet down. All right, I'm going back to the cantina.
You know, Grease, we could use a real pilot.
I don't know. I mean, you're doing okay on your own. I mean, you could clean the Patoli Weave every now and then.
We don't know the Mantis like you do. Nobody does.
Oh, Cal, I'm sorry. My best days are behind me. I can't even hold my card steady.
I know things are different from how they used to be, but I'm not sure I could do this without you.
Is that really how you feel?
It is.
Well, I mean, I guess I could have Monk keep his eye on the saloon.
Greasy money. You in? I mean, there's not going to be much in the way of credits.
Yeah, this is better than any score. Imagine, no more looking over your shoulder. A safe place for us, for the ones we love.
Why is Charles always trying to find a place where nobody will find him?
See her.
Why is Jeddah sound familiar?
Jeddah.
Yeah. It sounded familiar, but I hadn't watched it in a while. Jeddah is... That's right.
Are you kidding me?
That's where they make Saw. Cool. Dang, this world is huge. Bruh. Sweet. Humpty Dumpty, Humpty Dumpty.
Great for you. Ooh, that's a nice one. Got the prior right? I've got the product. I'll grab this one. You know a good deal when you see it. Ooh, take a look at that.
I thought they were black.
That's one of my favorites. Don't be a stranger.
I thought they were black.
Can't hurt to take a look, right?
Won't find that anywhere else.
That's clearly black. Right?
Anything you like.
yourself at home?
Let's see what we find up here. What a view. I bet I could plant a great garden up here with a little help. Try planting these seeds we found. Now we wait. We'll grow safe here. Something for the garden.
Oh, that's what those dots meant. Oops. I knew it meant something. I'm an idiot.
I think they'll like it there, buddy. Let's sow some new seeds. Let's plant this here. Thank you.
I like it with the electrum plated.
This is a unique piece.
There's gotta be a way. Okay, weird. I told you. Okie dokie.
Stop hitting me.
Definitely be back here. Let's go to Jeddah.
The Taros ain't built for the cold, you know.
Must feel good to get back in the cockpit after so long.
Fine. Just getting used to things.
Never been to Jeddah. We headed to the city?
Nah, last I heard, Seer was holed up in the desert with some weird hermits called anchorites. I just wish he'd pick a more lively cult.
We're getting a signal from Jeddah.
That's Seer. I sent word ahead that we'd be visiting. Let me put it up on the holo projector. Hey, Cal, check the holo projector. We got a call from Jeddah.
Cal Kestis, it is an honor.
Yeah, hi. Is Seer there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Junda has arranged for an escort who will guide you to us.
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Seer, what the heck do you have going on here? What kind of weirdo cult? We're going to rescue Seer, more like it.
Well, hey, you made the creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's going to send to meet you.
And the Empire's there, too.
Not the welcome I was hoping for.
Apparently this is before the city got wiped out by the Death Star.
Be careful out there. No pointless heroics, yeah?
Grease, have you been telling stories about me?
I got plenty of things to talk about besides you, kid.
Catch up later.
Sorry, kid, with the dust storm brewing, this is as close as I can get. Rendezvous point shouldn't be too far.
Sit tight, you two. I'll find Seer's contact.
I'll keep Grease safe and sound.
Grease Tritus don't need no babysitter.
One second. Let's go find Seer's escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead. Time to climb. Hang on, BD.
Do some pull-ups while we're at it.
All set. Stay off the sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack.
Mm-hmm. Cool.
That looks like a prayer wheel. Heading towards the rendezvous. Gonna beat us to Sears escort. Like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here.
What the?
This guy does not give up. Gotta respect that.
Little dung beetles. Let's keep moving.
Yura could use a refresh.
I like the little antennas. They look like ears.
Like the new look?
I Nice. I heard that. I heard the Wilhelm scream.
You've been watching me?
Like old times. Surprised to see me.
I thought they'd send someone a bit more, unfamiliar.
I would not be so quick to judge, Calcastus. Much has changed since we last saw each other.
I can see that.
Come. My speeder is this way.
Your land speeder? Stormtroopers found it.
Then we will take care of them.
And it looks like they found us too. You ready?
Just try to keep up, guys.
It's Marin. What the?
That's the last of this. You've learned some new tricks.
Looks like you have too.
Up an ascension cable. See anything I can latch onto?
Stop it.
How's this?
Thought you were off traveling the galaxy. What are you doing on Jedha?
Jedha is part of the galaxy.
Good to know.
I visit here from time to time. When I heard the Mantis was arriving, I offered to guide you. We must get to the other side. Yes, that could work. Good. We should hurry, Cal. A storm is coming.
They're here.
Call it a night.